I'm here with leading reinswoman Gina Bell. Gina, I'd done my stats about how many career wins you've had. Thought I was going to have to put another one there for a while.
Very disappointing. Yes, very disappointing.
Well, you drove him an absolute treat enough way up the straight. Well, it looked like he'd, he was going to get the bickies, but just peter on his run a little bit.
Yeah, just a little. I don't know what to say really. No. Just very disappointed. Very disappointed.
Well, I don't want to put you on the spot. It's our Madagascar we're talking about, of course. And back to your history. You started in 92, 93. Do you know you've had 1,100 drives with 132 winners?
It's not too bad, is it?
I reckon it's very, very good. Now, people will be looking at this and saying, such a young woman, and I hope you don't mind if I call you Babyface Bell, but you're in your 40s.
Yep, coming up 42.
That is amazing. That's amazing. Now, how old were you when you started?
Oh, I don't know, about 19 or 20, I reckon. 18, 19, 20, I don't know, I'm not sure exactly.
And are you connected with any stable in particular, or you're freelance, mate?
No, I just drive for Shane, my partner Shane, that's it.
Okay. That's Shane Young.
That's right, yeah, that's it.
Now, you represented South Australia in the recent Ladies Drivers Challenge. Was that a thrill for you?
Oh, yeah, it's always a thrill. It's a very good and very exciting to get a drive in those kind of races.
And to get a winner, which was very, very good, and we had a bit of fun with the name on the night, but he was very, very good, wasn't he?
He was very, very good. He performed very, very well. Yeah.
He does, and he's a handy performer, but once again, you proved yourself that night and landed him in a lovely spot and drove home a winner. So you really haven't got any problems with driving against the girls or the boys?
No, not at all, no.
I think the old boys versus ladies reinswoman days are over, aren't they? You're either a reins person or you're not.
That's exactly right, yeah. That's exactly right.
And how do you get on with the other girls from interstate when they come over?
Oh, yeah, all right, I suppose. Yeah, all right.
And there's some very good ones amongst them. So, to be put in that sort of company, it must be a bit of a thrill, and it's certainly an honour, I'd say.
Absolutely. You sort of look forward to getting a drive in those kind of races.
And the rest of today, how's that pan out for you?
Nothing for the rest of the day. That's it.
Well, very good luck for the rest of your career. And the near future, you've been picking up one or two around the place, though. You don't have a lot of drives, but you pick up one or two.
Normally our own. The only outside drives I get when we get an invitation race, they're the only drives I tend to get.
Okay. Thanks for your time, Gina, and sorry about the last race.
No worries.
Ladies and gentlemen, Gina Bell.